G'day guys, quick video today just to highlight, showcase our hole cleaner. Some of you might know that we do them, some of you might not. Unlike our dedicated cleaning buckets, these are a very inexpensive and easy application just to get that remaining bit of dirt out of the hole. Why do you have to get the dirt out of the hole? Some of the engineering requirements for your piering, where you've got lots of load going on that pier, so they don't want lots of soil at the bottom of that hole where it's going to create a point for that pier to sink. So the engineers require you to get that hole nice and clean. Does an auger do it? Some augers will do better than others. The most aggressive cutting augers tend to be the less effective at cleaning the hole, so they will tend to leave a bit more material. They clip on the same way your auger does, just through the hub here with the pin. The soil is captured into the bucket here at the bottom. It goes through a small cutout here which has a small edge on it. That edge just scrapes the bottom of the hole. You don't push down on it so that it's cutting again. You go down, relax your pins so that you haven't got much weight, let the weight of it scrape it up. As I said, simple design, no moving parts, no serviceability, it'll last you forever. From the fixed shaft design, we also offer this version, which has a hub at the bottom, and then it utilises here, we can see our standard tube extension. That tube extension connects into the bucket here, and that will act as your shaft to get you down to depth and clean that out. These are suited for anything from your PDD right through to your PD10 high flow. That's going to suit your machines from your mini micro excavators through to 10 ton excavators and your skid steers. It's a really cost effective way of getting the bottom of that hole nice and clean, and won't take up a lot of room in your truck, and it does a fantastic job. So if you need to see more information, check it out online, jump onto digger.com and have a look, or give our sales staff a call, and they're only too happy to help you out.